That's all of them.
I'm telling you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should be-
Look out!
Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha. The plague. But this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
He's right. It doesn't make any sense.
If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you... well... everything.
Ha ha!
Enemies in front!
Ah!